Hello, everybody. So today we have a haul. So today's haul is Miniso. So I do have a couple of bags here, so let's get started. Okay, so we do have the first bag here. So the first item that we have is this Snoopy lunchbox, and it's so cute. So it's this pretty pink. I think it's more like a purpley pink, and then it has just these purple straps. This is Snoopy, so it says to the moon and beyond. I did get another one that is this color, and then the straps are this color, but my sister took it already from me. So I got this one, I believe. Oh yes, these are $7.99. I really love how Miniso has started to apply like pricing on their tags, because I don't know if your Miniso does this, but mine for the longest time since it had opened, it never put prices on the tags itself. So if someone like misplaced it, I would think that it's a different price, and sometimes it'd be even more expensive or like cheaper. But yeah, so that's a small thing that I'm so happy that Miniso is doing. But it's so cute, and this is what it looks like. These are so good. These are really, really good quality. I do have another Snoopy. I've shown it to you guys. It might be on my TikTok. The like, it's like a pink outfit. Yeah, I don't know. But yeah, so I do own a pink one of this, and I really, really like these. I don't think they're like amazing in terms of like the insulation itself, but they're really good right now just to carry a simple item. Like I carry like my bento boxes, and I do carry like ice packs and stuff. So I also really, really love the quality of this because it is like this nylon material. They're so easy to wash. I love it because when it comes to lunch items, if I can't wash it, what is the purpose of that? But yeah, so I'm really excited about this. So this was $7.99. Love it. Now, next up, I did get a couple of BT21 compact mirrors, and I did not know these were mirrors until like I turned it around. I just thought they were plushies, and they were so cute. And these were $5.99. I thought this was an amazing price because BT21 items, you know, love. So I got Cookie. It's so cute, and it's pink. And then I did get Shookie as well. Cookie, I love this one. And then I did get Koya, so cute. And I think those are the only ones that I found. I really want Van. I love Van. I feel like there's no Van merch. I can never find any, but I'm really excited about these. So these were $5.99 each. So cute. I love them. Next up, I did get these two water bottles. So I got this My Melody one. It's this beautiful pink, and then this is the detailing of it. And then I did get a Hello Kitty one as well. It's this beautiful like peach color. It's so gorgeous. I don't really see many things on this color, and I thought it was really pretty. And I think this is a really good size because I need one that's like small and like thin like this that fits on like side pockets of certain bags that I have. So I'm really excited about these. So these were $15.99 each. So pretty. I don't know which one I'm gonna keep. I think I'm gonna keep my Melody, and then I'm gonna give the Hello Kitty one to my sister. But yeah, next up I got this My Melody makeup sponge with case. Now this is so cute. I've been looking for this everywhere. I really love makeup cases for sponges because I used to take my sponges to school. I don't really do that anymore, but I feel like I'm probably gonna start bringing my sponges again, and I do want a makeup case. I did not know that this was like a hard one. So, this is like a hard case. I thought this was gonna be a silicone one because I do like the silicone ones because they just don't get messed up in your bag and stuff. So, I am afraid that this might break, but it's my Melody. It was so cute. I just couldn't resist it, and I've been wanting this for the longest time. So, this was $5.99, and it's so cute. Next up, I got this like, what is this? It's like a desk. I got this for my desk. So this retailed for $6.99, and it's my Melody. It's like a little like lawn chair. I'm gonna put like pencils in here and like just little things that I need to reach for quickly. So cute. And it's really nice quality as well, and it is something that you can wash because I hate that. Like, oh my God, something like pencil holders on my desk. I hate when like the pencils, the bottom of it, if they don't have like a cap or something, it leaves like the lining of the pencil on the bottom. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? But I don't like that. So, and I can never like get it off. So, I really like this one because it's canvas material, so you can easily wash and get out that pencil like lining that it leaves at the bottom. Yeah. So I'm really excited about that. So next up, I did get this Miniso compact mirror. Oh, it just says Miniso compact mirror up here, and it's so cute. So this is Belle or Cami. I don't know, but it is so beautiful. I got this for my bag. I think these are so cute, and it is a mirror, and this retailed for $4.99. I thought this was an amazing price for a mirror, and I really need one like on my bag as a bag charm. I feel like that's just it's better because the amount of times that I leave my mirror at home is crazy. So yeah, so I got that. And then, oh, I got this for my sister. She already took it out of the box, but this was a, I believe this is the Kiss Me My Heroine. Oh yes, Heroine Makeup Volume Up Mascara in Black. This is what the packaging looks like. So a little update on this item. She really, really loves it. It is so good for stubborn lashes. I did not get one for myself just because I was gonna get other things, you know. So I didn't pick one up. I might pick one up next time, and I do want to really want to try their liquid eyeliner, especially in this heat, because oh my God. So I do my makeup tutorials or my get ready with me's on here. So I've been doing my eyeshadow eyeliner technique, and it has gotten really, really hot at the point that it's like it comes off. So I really want to get a liquid eyeliner as a base and then do my shadow eyeliner just to make it last longer because it starts like disappearing right here. I do have really oily lids, so that could be just like a me thing, but that's what I noticed. So I am going to pick one up next time that I go, but yeah. And I hear these are amazing. These are a little bit hard to get off, but it is so amazing for stubborn lashes. So I really recommend getting these. So next up, I got, oh, did I say the price of this? I believe these were $8. This one does not have a price tag. This was one of the items that they only had, they had it like on the place that they had these at. I believe these were $8. Not entirely sure. But yeah. So next up, I did get a couple of like little school supply things. Oh, never mind. I also got another My Heroine product for my sister. Oh, this is the liner. She already took it as well. But update on this one, it is really, really good. She loves it. It is so pigmented. Last all day. It's honestly cry proof as well. But I really, really like it, and my sister really highly recommends it, so I need to get one for myself. But yeah, so she got it in a jet black, and it is really, really pigmented. So if you're looking for a jet black one eyeliner that is going to last, that is really easy to use as well, this is the one. But yeah, so now I actually got some like little school supply things. I got 2 packs of gel pen sets. Because it's my back to school season. I am starting to get some school supplies because once I actually start going out purposefully to buy school supplies, I can never find anything that I like. So I shopped early. So I got 2 sets of these. I got one for my sister and I got one for myself. And these were $5.99 each. The designs are beautiful. I love these. So these are Hello Kitty and they are 3 pieces and they're 0.5 mm black gel pens. So cute. Do they work? I don't know, but they're gonna be really cute in my pencil case. So I really wish they had them in pink though, but I didn't see any pinks. Next up, I did get 2 packs of these sticky notes. Once again, one for my sister, and these were $2.49 each. I thought this was a really, really good price for these because I can never find Hello Kitty sticky notes, and I use sticky notes like crazy. So I go through these a lot. So it's just like this, and you can just write on it. So I'm thinking of like just putting down like little notes for like math or something. I just think these are really cute. So love those. And then I also got these like bookmark type stickers. I love these. I got 2 packs of these, and these also retailed for $2.49. Love them. I just really love how this like matches the gel pen set. So I really, really like those. Next up, I did get this Hello Kitty mirror. It's so cute. The handle mirrors. I love handle mirrors. They are so amazing. So this was $4.99. So pretty. I love the design of this. I wish they had more items that like looked like this. And also like pink school supplies, but yeah, but that's besides the point. So these are, Oh wait, no, I still have a whole bunch of stuff actually. So the next item that is in this bag, I did get this Karomi tote bag for my sister. So this retailed for $9.99. So cute. This is a different material though, so I did not realize it until like after I came home, because it was really like there was so many people. So many people are buying back to school stuff, which love, but there were so many people that I couldn't. I just like grabbed stuff and then I'm like, okay, so I couldn't really get through. And it's really, really small and there's so many items that there's like not so much space. But anyway, so I just grabbed this. And now that I'm home and after that I purchased this, this is like a weird material. It's almost like a felt. So I'm really worried about how this is going to wash and just wear over time. But I'm still really excited and I do really love the print and my sister is going to absolutely love this. What material is this? It doesn't say what material this is anywhere, but this is different than their regular canvas ones if you guys have are familiar with the Miniso canvas totes. But so really cute design though. But yeah. The last item in this bag is this BT21 little tote bag. It's really huge. So this was $15.99. I think this is the most expensive product as well, but it is so cute. So my sister needs a work bag, so I got this one for her. And you can hold it like this, and then you can also have it on your shoulder. And I think this would fit like on your shoulder. I don't think this would fit as a crossbody, at least not comfortably. But yeah, so I think this is so cute and it's really huge. It's really nice quality as well. I am only worried about like this part just because I don't know if it's gonna wash well, but I'm just going to just tell my sister to be careful about it. But yeah, so it is so cute. And I got it in cookie. I just thought it was really, really cute. And it's perfect for like groceries and just like shopping. So excited to give that to her. So that's what everything in this bag is. So now going into our big bag, it's big. It doesn't have many items, but so I think we only have two items in here. So the first thing is this Hello Kitty storage box. So pretty. Now I believe this was, how much was this? I think this was $10. No prices. But yeah, so it's just a storage box. My sister really loves these for like clothing and stuff, and she really needed a new one and a big one like this. So I got her that one. And then, she loves, my sister really has been into Snoopy. So I found her this Snoopy makeup bag. I love the material of this because it's so easy to wipe off. She's going to love this because, oh my God, I used my makeup bag from like Impressions and it got so dirty and it's really hard to clean. Because it doesn't have a lining in it. But yeah, so I got her this one because she says she really wants one and she doesn't want to get like super dirty. She just wants something easy to wipe off. And this is so good. It's such a pretty like iridescent color. It's so cute. I really love this Snoopy collection. I think this is one of the most cutest ones. This one and then their last one. Their last one, I believe, was like the hot pink one for, I think it was like around the time that Barbie released. So I really, really love that one. And then they had a mini collection of like Beach Bum, which is just centered around like beach. I really like that one. There was a huge collection, but I really did like it. But this space collection that they've been doing is so cute. So my Miniso didn't really have much of the space Snoopy collection, so I don't really know how big this is or like what really else is there. So they really only had the lunch bags and the makeup case, and I believe they had a water bottle, but I didn't get it because my sister really wanted the My Melody one or the Hello Kitty one. So yeah. So I'm still really excited about this collection. It is so cute. I really highly recommend checking out the Snoopy space collection at your local Miniso. It is one of the cutest collections that I've ever seen at Miniso. So yeah. Now the last thing that I got in this haul is this My Melody plastic box. This was expensive, besties. This was $35. Now this was a separate haul. I literally just went in store just to get this. It is so cute. It's in My Melody storage box. I got it for my sister because she really, really wanted this one. Because the official Sanrio website had this online and it sold out so quickly. And then I realized that Miniso had it, so I like went and I was so glad that they had it, so I got it, and it was $35, but she really, really liked it, so I got it for her. So cute. Ugh, I love it. So excited. So that's everything in this haul. Now, I did end up finding my January haul. If you guys do remember that I did my birthday haul while ago, and I never filmed the Miniso portion that I bought myself. So we're finally going to get to it. So basically, this was the end of like this haul. I believe the items that I did purchase in January aren't available anymore. So if you guys were just curious about this, this basically ends this portion of this video for the newer releases at Miniso. But now we are going to go in way back in time, back in January, of what I purchased for myself during my birthday. So we're finally going to get to it after so long. So during the time that I did make this purchase, the collection that was out was Care Bears. So they gave me the cutest bag ever. She is ripped, but you know what? It is so cute. And I still love it. I love their Care Bears collection. I don't have anything from it though. But anyway, I do really love the bag. So the first thing here that I got way back when, I got this really cute Hello Kitty strawberry tumbler. So cute. I love the detailing of it. At the time, I really needed something like this, like tall and a little bit more slimmer compared to like other water bottles. So I needed something like this. So I got this, and this was $12.99. I feel like January was the first time that they had released like products that already had tags of the prices on it. So I really love that. And then I also got one for my sister. I got her the My Melody one. Still have not given this to her. That is so crazy. Time has gone by so quickly. It is so crazy. This is honestly low-key a time capsule because I literally remember the day that I went to go get this stuff. It is so crazy. The semester has over. The new semester is going to start. Oh, it is so crazy. But yeah, I am so excited for back to school. So during the time that I bought this, it was the spring semester. So I had bought a whole bunch of like lunch stuff because I was going to use it during the spring semester, and I just never got to at the time. So I got this lunch bento for $5.99, and it's this beautiful Hello Kitty red one. So cute. But now the new semester is going to start, so I will be using a lot of these items. So I'm not sure if I'm going to be filming Andrea Eats. If you guys are not familiar, on my YouTube channel, I do have a portion of Andrea Eats where I just do an ASMR lunch eating just because I just thought it was fun. So I do have that. So I feel like I might be doing those again. And so you will be seeing these items. But yeah, so the next thing, I got this Hello Kitty tumbler. I really like this one. I just love the red. At the time, I really loved it. I still do love it too. And it has like stars at the cap. So gorgeous. And this was $9.99. I did get, oh no, I only got one. The next one that I got is this little mini one. At the time, I needed this for juice, and this was just the perfect size. So I got this one, and this one was also $9.99. So cute. I love the straw topper. It's a cute little apple. It's so cute. I love it. Now, most of the items that I did purchase way back then was just like school stuff, like bento boxes, like school lunch items. I didn't really get many like random things like I did the recent haul. But yeah, so the next item, I got two of these. I got this big bento, which retailed, I think this was $8.99. This one didn't have a price, but this one was pretty expensive, I think, or maybe it was $15. I'm not exactly sure. It was either 8 or 15. There's like no in between, but it is so cute, and I needed a big one at the time. So it is so cute, and it's pink. I love it. So I also got this My Melody bento. I really like this one because it has a little bit more room than the Hello Kitty one, and then it's just a little bit more, like it fits more, you know, because some days I want to take more and then some days I want to take less, so this one's really perfect for those days. I did get a trash can. Here's the lid of it, and then here's Here it is. So I got this little mini trash can. I have in my Melody one here in my room, and I needed one for my desk, and I absolutely love the My Melody one, so I thought I would get this one. Now, the My Melody one is like a stainless steel one, and I loved it because it's just so easy to clean. Now, this one is a plastic one, so I am curious on how this is just going to like wash after like so much trash, you know? But it is so cute, and it's just so easy to like put trash in. I feel like the design of this one fits perfectly for my desk, because on my desk when I'm studying, I really just need somewhere to like throw my stuff away immediately. Whereas in my room, I like it's not as like a quick need, because I don't really have trash in here. I don't like to like leave stuff in here most times. But yeah, so the next thing that I got is another Hello Kitty bento box. This one was $6.99. This one is so cute. This is a square just bento, and it has two pieces in it too. So it has this one inside of it. So it's just another bento box that is smaller. So cute. I really love this one a lot. So I'm so excited to use this one. So at the time I got this for like carrots and stuff, and then I got like the matching bento boxes. So I'm really excited. I didn't even realize that at the time the January Hello Kitty collection was like centered around Hello Kitty red with apples. So there's so many like Hello Kitty red with apples here. So that was like the main collection there. Whereas right now I think the Hello Kitty collection is like just the back to school series. But yeah. So, oh, here's the other bento box that I got. I did get two. So now the last thing that I purchased was this Hello Kitty lash curler. I couldn't resist it at the time. It was so cute and it's pink. I'm so excited. I need to use this. And I really like the shape of it because it looks a little smaller, and I feel like this is what I need. So this was $4.99. Now I'm so happy about this. It's so cute. So that is everything that I've purchased way back in January. What a crazy time. It's so crazy how much time has passed, and now we're going into the new semester, and I'm so excited to go back to school. I've been purchasing some school supplies. I did purchase some like just like things for school, and I'm so excited. I cannot wait. But yeah, so this is everything for this mini sew haul. So thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you guys have a mini sew around you. Mine is kind of far, so that's why there's not many mini sew hauls on my channel. I believe this is only the first one, maybe the second one. I'm not exactly sure. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. So totally let me know. Have you guys checked out the Snoopy space collection? So cute. Do you guys also have any of these items? Do you guys still have these items from January when I went to get like the newer items? I did not see anything from this collection from Hello Kitty. So totally let me know what are you guys' thoughts. I love the new BT21 collection. So I believe that's the new collection. At the time, my mini sale didn't have the full setup. They only had a little bit of items. They had, I think, a lunchbox and then like these and then just like plushies. They didn't have the full collections because I think the BT21 collection is huge. There's so many items. So let me guys know what your guys' thoughts. Do you guys like mini sale? I feel like mini sale is like cutesy version of like Daiso. I love Daiso, but I feel like Daiso has like so much like home decor and like just regular school supplies, whereas Miniso has a lot of like trademark items, and like we see so many like collabs and stuff. Like I love the BT21 collab and then the Hello Kitty stuff. Oh my god, the Care Bears. I love the Care Bears, and I'm so sad that I don't have anything from that collection. So honestly, with that really concludes today's video. So thank you guys so much for watching this haul, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!